Hi friends, my name is Kapil Goyal and in this tutorial I will teach you how can you create theme options using advanced custom field. In the free version, theme options is not available, so you have to install the pro version. Now I am deleting the free version plugin. Now I am going to install the pro version plugin. I will give the link in the description of this video for pro version. Now friends, we will create a menu here for theme option. Go to google.com and here type option page advanced custom field. Now friends, you can see a link here, ACF option page advanced custom field. This is the official documentation of the advanced custom field plugin. Click on this link. Now friends, basic usage, we will first use this example. Copy this code and paste it here in the function.php file. Now friends, by this function you can activate the theme option page in the ACF. Now you can see a option page option menu here, but currently we have no fields here. Click on this. Now we will create some fields for the theme option page. First we will fetch this title with the option page. Now you can give title option page and make a field here. I think it's a we will create for the site description. Now we can take the text area for this subtitle site. Now friends, text field type will be text, and in the last select option page, and in the option page select this, and if you publish it, now you will see a custom field here. Now type something here, just another, update this Now, how can we fetch this data here? Now open header.php file. Here we have to find the div for this logo. Copy this and find it here. Now you can see the logo here. The title, the main title is coming from now I am going to delete the code of the subtitle. Now we will fetch our custom title here. Now php echo get underscore field. Now if we simply pass the id, copy this and paste it here. Now if I refresh this, now you will see this is empty. You have to pass the a string in the second parameter option. Now you can see our text is coming now. Just another WordPress theme. If I update this and reload this page, now you can see our text is coming perfect. Now we will change this logo from the option page. We will create another field for logo, logo area, or we can say only logo. Now friends, we will select image here. We can return the image URL from here and update it. Now friends, in the option page you will see a logo field. Here we will use this one, update this, and now go to the template again. This one is our header.php file. Here remove this code for this. It is coming from the h1 tag, as you can see. We can remove this one. Now we will fetch our logo which we have created in the option page, echo get field, and we can give the ID here, this ID here. Now we have to pass the second parameter. Now if I refresh this, now you can see the URL of the image, but we have to pass this in the image tag. Now if I refresh this, now you will see a logo here, but we have to define the size of this logo with the CSS 100 pixel and height will be 100 pixel. Now if I save this and run this, now you can see the logo here. You can design it as per your requirement. Now you can also make the footer by this option page, because header and footer is static in the whole website. Thanks for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe my channel. In the next video, we will make repeater field. Thank you.